it was just hurtful. I just didn't understand it. I think I kind of just took a step back and was like, wow, you know, like you trust people, just like the world trusts us, you know, to protect and serve. And when I put my life in someone's hands, that's how I feel. It kind of got snatched from me.